An in-loco inspection was conducted at the site where the body of 19-year-old Sinoxolo Mafevuka was discovered in Khayelitsha last year. Mafevuka's body was found in a communal ablution block in Town 2. The two accused were escorted by police as they revisited the site where the deceased used to live.
What load is that then? That is land.
A small group of protesters followed the inspection team, singing songs and holding placards.